Hello everyone, so today we are going to do this simple yet beautiful Halloween painting. So you will not require many colors for that. We are just going to start with a nice thin layer of water wash on our entire paper first. And after giving the water wash, we'll take some chrome yellow color in our brush and I'll just start making a half moon on the paper. So this is a very abstract painting, so you can just observe how I am doing it and continue doing accordingly along with me. I just made the semicircular shape with my chrome yellow color, and after that I'm taking my orange color and I'll just border this yellow circle with that orange color. So then it will slightly give a nice shade to it, and you can slightly also blend the orange color into your yellow color to get a different effect. Or else you can also leave it as it is, but I like to just slightly blend it nicely with my yellow to get some nice abstract color effect on it. And after that, after doing this, for the background portion, we'll be doing it like a slightly night scene kind of background. So we'll be using our blue and black for that. So let me just correct the circle perfectly into a nice semicircle, and then we'll move on to the background. Again, remember, we are doing the wet on wet technique here. So don't let your paper dry up in between. I just tapped my tissue paper on the moon part to create some patterns on it, because I just wanted some texture to this. So you can just take some tissue paper and tap it on the paper, or if you don't want to do this step, then also it's perfectly all right. You can just skip it, not a problem. Then I'm taking my ultramarine blue color, and with my ultramarine blue color, I am just painting it simply first for the entire background portion. And then for the corner parts, I am just adding some black color, and I'll slowly blend the black little by little with my ultramarine blue color as well. Meanwhile, if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, just tap on the subscribe button and on the bell icon to get regular updates about my new videos. And also don't forget to like this video and drop your comments if you are enjoying this painting, so that I can continue making more such beautiful tutorials for you all. Also, you can follow me on my Instagram page, that is RT Vibes by Saneka. Because there on Instagram, I keep on posting regularly about all the updates. So you will actually benefit from all of those as well. Apart from that, if you wish to learn in detail from me, then you can definitely watch my Skillshare classes. So I'm just putting the link of my Skillshare classes below in the description. If you register via that link, you will get access to all my 9 classes with around 50 to 60 plus paintings completely free for a month. So I'm definitely sure you will enjoy those classes and learn a lot more from them. They are pre-recorded sessions, so you can watch them anytime completely free for 30 days once you register via my link in the description. Okay, so now let's continue with this painting, and I am taking my black color in my brush, and with the black color I'll start adding details onto the painting. So just observe carefully and keep on doing accordingly with me. First of all, let your entire painting dry completely. The background should be completely dry before you start adding your details with the black. Otherwise, the black will go and just mix with the colors which are already there, and it would not, obviously, not look nice. So just take some black color later on once your painting has dried up, and then slowly go on adding one by one all the details that I am doing. You can use any brush that you want. Also, I have listed all the materials that I have used in this video in the description. So in case you want to know details about the materials, they are there in the description section. You can use this small painting as a bookmark, or else you can make this painting, convert it on a bigger sized paper and use it. I am using the Menorah bookmark paper itself. So this is a 300 GSM watercolor bookmark paper. So if you wish to buy anything from Menorah Stationery, you can always use my code RTVibes to get extra 5% off on whatever you buy. So I have just mentioned that in the description as well. So I have added the bats and the tree, and then I'll add the grass. Again, for all of these I am just using my round brush. For adding the grass, I am again using the black color, and I am just touching my brush and lifting it up to create these small grass blades. And I get a nice tip when I do this, because I am just lifting my brush as I pull the brush upwards in a stroke. So just do it slowly and I'm sure you will get it perfectly. So we are almost done with our painting, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you try this out, don't forget to share your photos on Instagram and tag me so that I can have a look at them. See you again next time. Bye.